So guys, I bought the tools. It's a 15 out of 16, but I forgot. This is the right one. It's a 24 millimeter. But the only thing is that with this, my socket is too small. And then I bought 3-in-1 oil. Yeah, as you guys can see here, it's too small. So I'm going to have to use the wrench. Yeah, so I should have bought a socket too. I knew it was going to be bigger, but oh well. I mean, I have to use this one then.